thanks. Updating breaking news, at least one person found stabbed as crews battle an RV fire in Spencer. You're looking live at the scene right now. Details still coming in. We'll have more online and tonight on News 9 at 10 o'clock.